sacrifice. You girl, I cannot live without. And you know there's no doubt that all our minds losing you. And I don't mind losing sleep. Pray the Lord my soul to keep. I'll get plenty rest so when I am there, but till then won't you share my bed, cause all our minds losing you. All our minds losing you. And I don't mind losing money. There's nothing this life owes me. I've been given more than I can receive. For you there is no receipt. So all our minds losing you. All our minds losing you.
To the Stickman family, to the Oettinger family, to the bride, to the groom, to the friends and family, we say a mazel tov on this incredible occasion of the wedding of such a beautiful, beautiful young couple, Melanie and Yoni. I've watched Yoni grow up. I've known Melanie now for a number of years. This is an incredible occasion to see these two wonderful, wonderful young people come together in each other perfection. They are found within each other completion. And there are strengths that Yoni will bring to the table, and there are strengths that Melanie will bring to the home. And when she walks around the husband, her husband-to-be, she is proclaiming in front of all of us the understanding that we understand that there is so much that the wife brings to the table, the boundaries, the love, the security that she will bring to Yoni, her husband, by going around seven times. Traditionally, seven represents the number of Jewish completion. Beyond the ability of what they can do on their own, under the chuppah, they come together and there is nothing that they cannot accomplish when they work together. It is our blessing, together with their parents, that this young couple will build a binyan adayad, an everlasting home, a home of love, a home of Torah, a home of mitzvahs for years to come. Amen. Is this your ring?
Yes.
Did you pay for it with your own money?
Yes.
Is it worth a few dollars?
Yes.
That's it.
More than a few.
More than a few.
Harei at mikdeshet li betabat zo kedat Moshe veYisrael.
Blessed are you, Lord our God, ruler of the universe, who has created each of these two people, their delight and their happiness, their rejoicing and singing and dancing and festivity, love and friendship, peace and pleasure. O Lord, let the mountains of Israel dance. Let the gates of Jerusalem ring. Let the voices of this celebration be heard in the streets of our cities and the hills of our countryside. May the words of this couple go out with gladness from their wedding chuppah, and may the music of their family and friends surround them. Blessed are you, Lord our God, who brings joy to the hearts of this couple.
Amen. At the final moments of them standing under the chuppah, when they're witnessed by so many of their friends and family, it's their expression to the commitment of the rest of the world. They show to each other that true happiness is not when we are happy, but when everyone around us is happy. It's not just when we're satisfied, but we make sure the people that we love and care are satisfied. And therefore, at this moment, the Chatan will break a glass to commemorate the destruction of our temple, to remember the pain of so many. And we hope and pray that as we hear the sounds of Mazel Tov, we'll hear the sounds of a great shofar sounding, the coming of Mashiach. Amen. Mazel Tov!
Everyone for coming out. We know a lot of people came a very long way for this, and it means a lot to both of us, to our families, to have our friends and everyone that really means the world to us here in one place in San Diego, beautiful San Diego, despite the rain on the one day it rains in San Diego. But the rain stopped, there was a beautiful sunset, and here we are, and we're enjoying together, and like I said, it just means the world to us to have everyone here. And we just wanted to, above everything else, thank our parents, Mark, Rhonda, Mom, Dad, Ima, Abba, Eti, Donnie. You guys, this wouldn't have happened without you guys, and to have you guys here, and the support that you guys have given us, and the love, not only throughout this process, but just in life, is amazing. And we're so lucky to just have the best parents you could ask for. So thank you.
Look at a photograph of you. I try to remember when the memories, the days are gone. You have really come so far. You still have far to go. Your life is just beginning now. The little girl I used to hold, I used to carry round. I look at you and I still see the little girl that used to be. I look at the stars and think of you. So many to choose from. Which one will you choose? Which way will you go? I'll dream of what's ahead for you. You found your man, I know he's good. He's good for you. You'll be stronger now together. You will make your way. The possibilities of life and love are open to you now. I see you standing there, your face so full of life. I look into your eyes and know that this is right. I know that you and he were always meant to be. So be the one, the ones you want to be. I look at a photograph of you. I try to imagine the memories are just beginning now. I look at the smiles upon your face. The happiness is deep inside today. Today is just for you. I love you guys. Mazel tov.